Introducing first, the team of Trish Stratus and TNA.
Well, folks, let's take it back to last Thursday night on UPN SmackDown. It was the Hollies crashing hardcore to hardcore rules match against TNA. And on this occasion, King, TNA got the better of Crash Holly.
Well, you got that right. But the Hollies put up a valiant fight, but then, anytime you're fighting for Trish Stratus, oh, baby.
Their opponents, the team of Molly Holly, Crash, and Hardcore Holly.
So the three Hollies have been from TNA and Trish. And later on SmackDown, or UPN SmackDown last Thursday night, we saw some great action, King. One-on-one with Trish and Molly. What a move.
Look at this, Molly, poor Trish. Did no one hit her? I mean, that could have messed up Trish's, her female things down there.
Her breasts?
No,
stop it. You're not a gynecologist, so take it easy.
Oh. Yeah, I wish I were.
Mr. Foley has been very busy already, folks. If you just joined us, see The Rock and Rikishi will meet tonight one-on-one to determine the number one contender. This will meet Kurt Angle at Armageddon, I assume. And it's going to be Trish trying to gain a measure of revenge here against Molly Holly after Molly's, what some folks have considered, upset victory last Thursday night on SmackDown.
Boy, and talk about upsets. You talk about the number one contender at Armageddon. The number one contender at Armageddon could be facing The Undertaker. Oh, look at this.
Molly Holly landing on her feet. Nice and lucky whip from toe hold.
Oh, not on Trish's face, not her nose.
Well, we understand Stephanie McMahon Helmsley and her husband, The Game, are having some travel difficulties getting here to Ames.
Well, who wouldn't have difficulty getting to where we're at, Iowa State University? How many connections did you have to make? Three flights. Yes, and I was on a plane so small they didn't even have a movie. The pilot came around and showed pictures of out of his wallet.
That's a small plane, all right.
Terrible.
And Allen on the outside trying to have Trish gain the advantage, and there's a tag now as a test steps over the top rope. And this intergender rules, this is legal for Tess to be in there with Molly. And Molly looking to make a tag. Smart move. And here comes a hardcore Holly.
I'm just going to tell you something about Triple H and Stephanie.
All right.
If I know them like I think I know them, they'll spare no expense. They'll take a charter. They'll do whatever it takes. I think they'll be here some way tonight. They'll get here.
You don't think Triple H has got a little case of the liver tail, do you? As far as Stone Cold Steve Austin is concerned, why would Triple H already be here?
Wait a minute. Let me ask you something. What exactly is a liver tail?
It's a taste of cowardice. Do you know what that means?
No, I don't, as a matter of fact. You're like...
Cross-body by Hardcore. Looking for a cover and got a two count. So he's got the Intercontinental title. The new champion, the one Billy Gunn, defending against the man he took it from, Eddie Guerrero. A tag made. And, missile drop kick by Crash Holly, sending a test reeling.
Still thinking about limber tail. Isn't there a little blue pill that the doctor gives you for limber tail?
I don't know what you're referring to. Right hands by Tess, right in the face of Crash Holly.
You know, the blue bullet.
Can't relate to that. Tag made. Here comes the 6'8", 350-pound Alvarez. Tremendous mismatch in physical size, but perhaps not in intensity and desire here.
You know what I'm talking about. Come on, it's a suppository. Pop Dole used them all the time. You know, you can relate to that, can't you?
I don't know anything about suppositories. And Sunset Flip, at least an attempt. And Albert just got beaten to the punch twice, and a drop kick by Crash. Shot right to the kidneys by Test on the outside.
Oh my gosh, look at this. Look at the strength and the power.
That is a lot of strength and power, let me tell you.
Get up, Crash.
And that should do it right there. It's got to do it. And Albert.
Stay down, Crash. Don't get up. Don't listen to Albert.
There's a kill. And Crash got it. Albert did too much talking. Should have went right for his cover after the suplex game.
I think Albert was just riding a little too high with that cover there.
Here's the Rock. Better not be riding too high tonight, because tonight The Rock and Rikishi will find out who the number one contender is for Kurt Angle's WWE title. We know that The Game and his wife are on their way here. At least that's what we're hearing.
They'll be here. Don't worry.
What's going to have The Game and Stone Cold get together? Austin is scheduled to be here as well. And now the double team by Testin Alvern on Crash Holly.
What about Commissioner Foley coming out here and I mean, literally forcing Kurt Angle to defend the WWF title, and I'm not telling who's it going to be again. You think it's going to be The Undertaker?
Oh, it very well could be. I'd like to see that. I think a lot of fans
would
like to see that.
Yeah, I guess so.
Are you saying The Undertaker's not deserving an opportunity to compete for the WWF title? Is that what you're saying?
Maybe Kurt has, or The Undertaker has the limber tail.
I don't think so. Undertaker's here. It doesn't mean to be in a fighting mood. As hardcore Bob Holly's always in a fighting mood.
Oh, man.
About 5 months, that severely broken arm that our WWF champion broke.
That was an accident. He tried to apologize. Oh. A nice card.
Low blow. That was an accident right there. That was a blatant low blow. And it's good for Bob Holly. The referee did not see it.
Trish! Wait a minute!
Hardcore Holly bringing Trish in for Molly.
Can he do that? Oh! Molly throws her right out!
Molly tossed out, or Trish tossed outside. And Molly right off the apron.
Right on the headlights! Right on the puppies! Look out!
Cass throwing a crash on the outside, leaving Hardcore in there with two men, two big, dangerous men, and Testa Albert. There and Crash pulling Test out.
Miscommunication, the understatement of the year. Are you right, Albert?
Oh, right in the face. What a drop kick, huh? Albert running a jaw. And the Hollies win it.
Here are your winners, the team of Molly Holly, Crash, and Hardcore Holly.
Isn't it one fighting family, isn't it, JR?
Absolutely.
She'll fight her little heart out. Almost comes out every match.
And we know that The Rock and Rikishi will have a fight to determine the number one contender's slot for the WWF title. In addition tonight, the WWF Championship is going to be decided. We just don't know who Kurt Angle's opponent's going to be as we take another look.
Boy, Molly, tried to say manhandled, but she literally womanhandled Trish. Look at this. Oh! The chest. Oh! Watch this. Oh! Miscommunication. That was it. Following this big drop kick. Oh, man.
Repeat to the...